Hello and welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to generate random text using MS Word. MS Word is the most popular software of the Microsoft Office package and it is very convenient for creating documents, manipulating them and doing a lot of cool stuff. So today I will share a very cool trick using which you can randomly generate text in your Word document. So let's begin. Open a blank MS Word document and just type RAND. The RAND stands for random, which helps us to generate the random text in MS Word. After this random function written as RAND, within parentheses type the number of paragraphs to be generated randomly. For example, if I type 5 here and press enter, you can see 5 paragraphs of text are added to our MS Word document. Similarly, to generate more 10 paragraphs for our document randomly, we can type equals to RAND and just pass 10. You can see that 10 more random paragraphs are added to our MS Word document. Hope you understood and enjoyed this trick in MS Word. If you like this video, please share with your friends and do subscribe my channel for this type of interesting videos. To see more this kind of interesting videos. Thank you.